of yesterday, Wytheville is a place I end up crossing quite a bit. Day before yesterday, I was on my way to Pittsburgh. Fuel up in Wytheville before going up into Pennsylvania. Up I-77 to Beckley. Beautiful drive. Today we're just going to blast through Wytheville, head north up to Camp Hill. But I believe the weather's going to start going south on us here. I'm making one video I can. Shenandoah Valley coming into Wytheville. So guys, somebody that doesn't want to get in the right lane. Instead of letting them go up here, stopping all the traffic in the right lane so they can get in, we're going to make them merge and keep traffic flowing. Some compadre of mine in the same position, same profession, doing the same thing as me back there, getting everybody to do what they should have done and learned in kindergarten. Share. Anybody shooting up the left side, you get in a situation like this, all they're doing is forcing the traffic to stop in the right lane, causing a traffic jam so they can get in, and it makes everybody behind them who follow them in get in a traffic jam too, because, and then it's just a constant process of, yeah. any truckers watching this know what the hell I'm talking about. Anyway. Pause. I believe our construction is ended. Go back and watch the videos from yesterday or whatever. 77. Flying J on the left, right pilot on the left. Why am I talking about this? I stopped there for a few more. Thank you. far right lane as I was changing lanes. Let me know somebody was on. Okay, this can't be any fun. Not gonna get any better from here on out. So, we're gonna upload what we got. Later, y'all.